Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please pause for the 30 seconds of silence.
Good morning, Grizzlies. I'm MJ.
I'm Amira.
And I'm Nicole with GNN, your Grizzly News Network. Today is Thursday, March 2nd, 2023. Well, Grizzlies, if you didn't know, the library will be closed indefinitely till next year for both lunches. So if you go to the library, try other places like the lunchroom or the quad. A survey has been sent out called School Matters to all Spring Valley HS students' school email, previously sent by Dr. Feinstein on February 22nd and 25th, and will be sent again today, March 2nd. We are hoping to get as many students as possible to complete the survey to help with gathering information about the needs of our students. Now here's MJ with some more news around campus.
Thank you. Hey Boba lovers, get psyched! Key Club is hosting a fundraiser with Tosi T Studio to raise money for the Pediatric Trauma Program. It takes place this Friday, March 3rd, in front of the school near the flagpole. We are partnering together to bring us Grizzly some delicious boba after school until 3 p.m. tomorrow. There will be three flavors to choose from, Thai tea, milk tea, and matcha tea, plus an assortment of toppings are available. The only accepted currencies are cash, Venmo, and Zelle. See you guys this Friday in front of the school. Hey Grizzlies, Bible Club is offering community service hours, where you have the opportunity to make the campus look clean and spotless. Meet at Ms. Sala's room in room 308 at 2:01 p.m. today. See you there! Congrats to our Spring Valley FASU Club, who took part in a volleyball tournament at ATEC this past weekend. The tournament invited other Filipino clubs from across Las Vegas to compete. Spring Valley's FASU won first place against Clark and tallied up the most points overall compared to the other schools. SV Varsity volleyball players helped FASU win and brought many snacks and drinks. BSU is looking to recruit students to their cheer step team. Auditions are being held this week after school at 1:30 in the back of the cafeteria. You can join their remind to keep up on information. Text the code at BSUCHE to 81010. Congrats to NJROTC on going to their first out-of-state field trip to Coronado, San Diego, California, back in February. Throughout the trip, they were able to visit important sites and operational groups, such as the USS Carl Vinson SEAL Team 7, a float training group, and the U.S. Navy parachute team. NJROTC would like to thank SVHS administration for the continuous help and support from our first out-of-state trip and throughout the 2022 to 2023 school year. NJROTC is also selling their very first Grizzly merch. Scan the QR code at the end of the video if you are interested.
Hey there, you want some Grizzly merch? Because you're just in luck. Spring Valley High School NJROTC is hosting a merchandise fundraiser with hoodies and t-shirts for sale.
If you feel like giving back to your community, support our fundraiser by purchasing a wardrobe or t-shirt shirt of your choice. The money that we raise from our merch will be used to carry on the services that we provide for our community.
If you're interested in supporting NJROTC, scan the QR code.
Congrats to the student body election winners. Jafet won student body president, Zoe won student body vice president, Maran won student body spirit chair, DeReady for student body secretary treasurer, Dana for senior president, Esther for senior vice president, Hannah for junior president, AJ for junior vice president, Araya won sophomore president, and Haley for sophomore vice president. Pacific Islander Cultural Club is planning for their multicultural luau. The luau is planned for April, and PICC is searching for dancers to be a part of our performances, as well as students interested in volunteering for service hours. They are also searching for clubs who are interested in having stands representing their culture and who want to perform too. Reach out to Coach P in room 801 with any questions. Our performing arts department has been training for months in preparation for their spring dance performance. Here's a sneak peek at what they have to offer.
Thank you.
Again, you can see the Spring Dance Concert on March 9th and 10th. That's right, before spring break, in the theater at 6 p.m. Doors open at 5:30 and tickets are just $5 at the door. Hope to see you there. Unfortunately, the sophomore spring fling is canceled. Sorry for everyone who had their hopes up. And prom is just around the corner as well. The junior-senior prom will be held on April 29th this year. It will be 7 to 10 p.m. at the Stratosphere. The theme for this year's prom is Greek enchantment. We will let you know when tickets go on sale and how much they are. Along with prom, there are a few important upcoming dates for seniors to remember. Senior Awards Night will be May 3rd, where we celebrate all the accomplishments of our outstanding seniors. Then on May 18th, seniors will celebrate their senior sunset. More details on that will be coming from Student Council. Grad Night this year is planned for the next night, Friday, May 19th. And finally, graduation will be May 22nd at 6 p.m. at the Thomas and Mack Center. You are in your final 3 months of high school, seniors. Now here's Amira with some sports news.
Thank you. This weekend, our JV and varsity cheer teams competed at USA Nationals in Anaheim, California. JV took sixth place and varsity won first place with a perfect score on the final day of competition. Let's watch their performance in the moment they won. They were the only Las Vegas team to make the finals, let alone a win. The last time we won was 5 years ago, prior on the same day. Please congratulate our varsity cheerleaders for their accomplishment. With temperatures starting to rise, spring sports are kicking off with practices. If you're looking for a spring sport to join, consider our swim and dive team. Swim and dive is a varsity sport and they can always use a few swimmers. They practice every day at Desert Breeze, 2 to 3:30 p.m. Please stop by the main office in room 124 for more information. Now here's Kevin with today's weather.
Grizzlies, you have limited time to enjoy looking at the snow on the mountains. As those temperatures rise, check out the pictures. Red Rock was blanketed in snow from yesterday's storm. Once the clouds lifted, you could see the full effect of the powerful storm that worked its way through California. And it's landed all the way here. It's immigrated. And now these temperatures are rising, and like the Californians coming here. Today, tomorrow, those Red Rocks will be red once more. Now back to y'all's at the dais.
Want to know more about a degree in hospitality and tourism at UNLV? A great opportunity to learn more, hear from an industry panel, tour UNLV, participate in demos with culinary, golf pro shop, and simulator, and so much more. See the attached flyer and scan the QR code for more information. And speaking of swim season, the Y is offering a train-to-work swim skills development for lifeguard certification, so you can get a summer lifeguard job. It's a free training program to support training for those in our community. The program is free skills development and free lifeguard certification. The certification received is an American Red Cross certification, and you do not need to work or be part of the Y before or after training. It's a community program. And once you have those lifeguard skills, you can apply at out county pools who are looking to hire lifeguards. Clark County Parks and Recreation is now hiring for lifeguards at 3 locations, including right here at Desert Breeze. Check out the flyer and scan the QR code for more information.
This is MJ,
Amira,
and Nicole
of the Grizzly News Network.
Have a thrilling Thursday, Grizzlies.